Honorable Chairman of this speech competition, respected chief guest, other guests, panel of judges, founders, principals, teachers, and all of my senior and junior friends, it's me, Sarath Thakore, student of grade 1 from Rage International Academy. Today I am going to deliver a short speech in front of you. My topic name is Our Country. Our country name is Nepal. It lies in Asia. Continent Kathmandu is the capital of our country. It has an area of 1,41,181 square kilometers. There are 7 provinces, 77 districts, 753 local levels and 6,743 wards. It can be divided into 3 ecological belts as mountain, hill and terrain. Mount Everest. Mount Everest, highest peak of the world, lies here. It is the birthplace of Gautam Buddha and goddess Sita. It is very rich in cultural and natural resources. It is a multi-ethnic, multilingual, multi-religious and multicultural country. Every year thousands of tourists come here to see natural and cultural beauty. It is very rich in water resources. There are about 6,000 rivers and rivulets. It has a great potentiality of hydropower production. It covers about 0.03% of the world and 0.3% of the Asia. It is a small but beautiful country. Our country is our mother land. There is a saying in Nepali, Janani Janma Bhumista Sarga Dapi Gariyasi. So we must love our country as it is our Eden. If I made any mistakes, please forgive me. Thanks.
Very good.
Last one. So now level.